First, the LNP cut 3 million from Bundaberg Base Hospital and cut 14 billion from schools. Now we find out keeping your wages low is a deliberate part of their plan. Listen for yourself.
The wages aren't moving, are they?
This is an incredibly important point. That is a deliberate design feature of our economic architecture.
The LNP deliberately keep wages low. The LNP, only for the top end of town. Authorised by NCARL Australian Labor Party, Canberra.